need a compressor pedal, especially if you want that older classic 70s, 80s, and some 90s clean tones, but it works great for metal distortion tones as well. What the compressor pedal does is basically just smashes the frequencies of your guitars, so it basically raises the floor, lowers the roof. Here is my clean tone before the compressor pedal. Here's after.